Welcome back to Source Project Part 28. I will not be doing commentary on this one, so just enjoy.
with only me in the office. After Dinah went on strike, the entire fleet has gone into hibernation, conserving energy. The corridors are silent, except for explosions from parasite attacks. We're days away from the end now. The end of all hope. I don't know what'll happen after that. We looked closer at the most recent reports from three other Solus ships. Their feet just stopped. We don't know what happened to them. Solus 2 gave a spike of data on approach to its planet. And then it cut off mid-feed. We thought we heard screaming. What's happening? We have some data on Gliese, but we can't risk going there without more. If you don't get back to us soon, it's game over. Game over for everyone. It's quiet in here. I'm the only one. Quiet. And cold.
Quality good. Anomalous activity detected nearby.
this episode. Okay, so that was episode 28.